Home opening night at the Fieldhouse. Ring a bell. Hang a banner. For the game, the 2021 Griffins honored for their first NCAA tournament appearance in a decade. 21-22 Griffins in search of a much-needed win, even think about getting back there. Taking on undefeated Oklahoma Baptist, Bison ranked number 17 in the nation. Williams says, I see you're 17. He scored 17 of his game-high 22 points in the first half. Griffs would go to the break with an 8-point lead. Now, in two of their three losses this season, Western's blown a double-digit second-half lead, so a few tweaks tonight. Hugh Mays moved from the point guard to the two-guard spot. He dropped 17 points, 8 rebounds, 5 assists. OBU would make a charge, though. Bison making this a game.
It's 53-49 Western, 8:35 to go.
But the Griffs would answer with this.
Out of the timeout, Alex John with a jam off the pass from Q Mays. And he gets fouled as well.
Final minute, it's a 2-point game. Reese Glover puts it on ice.
For three, off a pass from Bennett. Clutch! Clutch!
That's a winner. 74-71 the final. The record now 2-3. Both wins this season have come against nationally ranked teams. Figure that one out.
I don't think it defines us necessarily. We didn't even know they were ranked until after the game. Coach Will came in and told us. So I think that this is just another step forward for us, just getting better.
You know, we kind of worked on it all week in practice, like finishing games, and we've lost two overtime games this year. And, you know, it's one of those things that we tried not to, like, take too much into. We also knew we have to finish games. So, you know, I'm cool with however many attempts I shoot. I just want to help win. But, you know, in certain situations, I have to be aggressive. And today was one of those games where I had to come out and be aggressive. And that's what I kind of focused on. I was just like, all right, go out and look, hunt for your shot, and then, you know, teammates are going to get going, and they did.
The fits that I was worried about them giving us, more so than the fits that they gave us, was that they are capable of shooting 67, 68% from the field and 45% from three, because those three guards are that good. What I'm disappointed with, the fits that I didn't think that they were going to give us, was I didn't think that they would out-rebound us, and they did. And so that's the next rung for us. I think that if we don't learn that lesson, and I always say you learn more in the losses, I'm gonna really challenge myself and the staff and these guys, like try to learn as much in this win as we've learned in the losses. Because I don't wanna go through any fool's gold. If we're getting out rebounded 35-32, we're not gonna win many games. And so if we do that against UMSL, we're probably gonna lose.
Cliffy, you got anything, big guy?
No, I'm just learning from the best.
I talk too much for you. I know if you don't have a question, I've talked too much.
The fact that he's not saying anything, and yeah, that's
I must have talked way too much. Hey, do y'all like the suit?
I do. I like it.